your face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fair.
Surprise! I've got a surprise gift for you.
So, the first step to make our box, we'll be making a square of 5 cm by 5 cm. So yeah, a square, it should be very perfect on centimeters. Then just cut it. As you can see, I have cut it. Now what you have to do is make 6 squares of the same measure. So as you can see, I have got 6 of these. So as you can see. So now put away one square for later use. And then as you can see, I have got 5 squares right here. Put them in this kind of matter and now tape the sides of it so that all of them are connected. So just like that, we finished it. Now we have to stick a color paper on top of that. We can use any type of glue you want. So I'm using PVA glue. You can also use just regular glue stick. So just place it on top of that. My mom is helping me for this. Then as you can see, you have to cut it, but leave like a 1 cm or 1 inch away. So then we have to fold it all up inwards with some glue. So as you can see, just put some glue and then place it inwards. So right there, just go inside. Now bring all 4 of the sides up to form a box. Now we just have to simply tape it. So as you can see, just place some tape on the inside and then press. Everywhere, and then as you can see, I'm done. Now make one more square that is 6 cm, that means 1 cm bigger than our original square. After you cut it, keep it aside. Now make squares of color paper to like stick on the inside so that it doesn't look dirty, so that looks very beautiful. You can see, just placing it on the inside. You can see we placed on all sides. Now take the square back and make a rectangle of 1 cm and 6 cm and just place it on the sides. As you know, We placed it in this matter at the starting of the video too. Now just tape. You guys should probably try this out to give to your friends or your like mom or your dad for their birthdays or any kind of special in like occasion. So now just tape a paper, glue a paper on top of it and on the opposite side too, just so it looks beautiful. So as you can see, I've done it. Now just cut it. Now as you can see, just like fold all of the sides together to make a kind of a box, like a semi box I guess. You can tape it any way you want, but this is the easy way. So as you can see, our box is ready. Just place it on top, put anything you want in there. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe.
It's awesome. I've got a surprise for you. Okay. Oh my god, watch. Yeah. Thank you. Here you go. Don't be sad, I just have one.
He likes the gift box more than the car.
So if you like this video and you want to make a gift box just like this and you like it, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Stay tuned. Bye!